Hello everybody and welcome to a RimWorld mod review. Today we'll be reviewing the mod called RimConnect. It is a mod made by Rohan and Russell. It's currently a mod that is participating in a dev jam on Twitch, so best of luck to the devs. I hope you'll win. Which also means that the mod is still under construction. So hopefully more great things will get added to it. More of that later. So first, what does the mod do? It's actually pretty simple. It spawns stuff. It's a Twitch integration mod, which means you need Twitch account, a viewer or a streamer to make this work. The things you can make happen then is divided into categories. There is a colonist category, event category, gear category, resource category, structures, and weather. Now between these different categories, the streamer or mods can set up votes in the stream where viewers can vote on the different options that has been chosen, and the option with the most votes will happen pretty instantly on the stream. I have personal experience. It's interesting to get swarmed by rats or have golds getting showered all over you or dead bodies and, you know, other things that Twitch chat like sending you away. But as you can see on the screen right now, that is all the options, the current options of things that can spawn as an event or items or colonists. And they're pretty nice. They're pretty nice. So the mod is for streaming purposes. It is a Twitch integration mod, so I would highly recommend you using this mod if you are a streamer. Else, you could also do it as a 2-3 player co-op where you and your buddies, you sit down, you play RimWorld. One person actually plays and, you know, make a new Twitch account. You can just stream without anyone can see it. And have your friends vote on horrible things that could happen to you. But that's really the only things you can use this mod for, since it is a Twitch interaction mod. So, the pros for this mod. It is a pretty simple mod, right? It just spawns things and that's kind of it, but that's kind of the cool thing. One of the pros is, compared to other Twitch integration mod, that this is a standalone mod. This mod does not add a storyteller that you have to choose to make this work. And that's actually pretty significant. Because you, as a player, having a storyteller on, let's say Cassandra Classic, means that, you know, the normal things will happen that Cassandra throws at you. It's a completely normal game, but RimConnect adds it so that it's a normal game, but with extras. You're not limited to only having the Twitch events happen. It's your normal game. You can set down the difficulty to match Twitch chat's difficulty as well if you want to. In that way, it's very configurable, and you can really set it up to the way you want, especially if you have nice mods or evil mods. Both works. Now, for the cons, it is a new mod, and the pros definitely outweigh all the cons 100%. But it is a new mod. There are still many things that could get added to it. There is a lot of events in RimWorld, and it's only a drop in the ocean of the mods, of the things in the mod that can actually spawn, which means there's a lot of limitations to it. As chat, the chat will quickly see all the events again and again as options, because there truly isn't that many if you choose 4 different every single time. But combination, nice timing can really make an interesting situation. There's also a few bugs. The mod is in development, so I assume all these bugs will go away. And then there's the limiting things. Like, that's probably the biggest things in cons, is just there's not that many new things. There's a few new things, but there's a lot of just standard things missing. But this is something that could just change along the way. It is a development, so hopefully a lot more things will get added. And that's basically it. It is a very self-explanatory mod. I have had the pleasure of using this quite a bit so far, and I would say it's amazing. It rates highly among the mods that I really like, mainly because it's so basic. As a viewer, you don't have to do much. It just works. And as the streamer or player, you don't have to set a lot of things up. You are not getting a lot of things on the screen. You actually won't see anything when you're in game. Things just happen. And then once in a while you get a message with like Twitch drop, they gave you random weapons or apparel or food, something like that. And that makes it really, really great. At the same time, as a streamer specifically, other integration mods have the unfortunate condition that they flood the chat with spam, with what to vote on, what you can do. This mod is very just hands-off. Everything is handled through the stream, which means as a viewer, when you hover over the screen of the stream, you can see all the options. You can just vote there and it won't cover chat or be in the way. It just works. It's very fun. It's very good. I can highly recommend this as a streamer or not a streamer. I'm rating this game a 7+ out of 10. It's a good mod, but it's early development. That's all I can say. It works. The bugs are not that bad. And a lot more things could get added to it. A lot more things. But that's something that can always get added in the future. It's early. We'll see. But that's it, guys. I hope you liked Rim Connect. There's not much to show, unfortunately. It just happens throughout the stream. It's just extra events. It's not extravagant in any other way than that it just works. And people can mess you up real good. Great mod. Try it out. It's on Steam. That was Rim Connect. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the review. I hope you found it useful. If there's anything else you would like to know about the mod, anything about RimWorld needs tips and tricks and helps or anything, just leave a comment below and I will answer you back. Else, you can find me on Twitch. Also, a link in the description below, where I am streaming every day from Wednesday to Monday from 13 Central European time. I'll always take questions and you can ask me anything, if it's RimWorld related, of course. Take care, stay awesome, and see you in the next video.